Good morning. About 6:15, a little daylight coming up here on Mount Hood. Rolling out of bed, because that's what you do when you gotta go run a race. Nice little cabin we got here. I'm gonna sit for a bit, get my head in the game, and have a little breakfast. Rock and roll. Van one. B-roll.
Number 114.
Look at that. Know what that is up there? That's Mount Hood. It's Mount Hood.
I'm sorry.
Team 222.
That's a starting line. There. We need a team name.
Team 248.
Sasquatch!
Oh, when music goes down, that only means one thing! 8:15, teams! Are you ready? You better be ready. As one team that left earlier today said and was called, it's too late to pull out now. Team number 81, the Red Dress Express 22. Team number 115, Powder to Chowder. Team 149.
Madness. Barely holding my shit together here. Today. How's the running going today?
It's going good.
Like fast, big wind.
Headwind?
No. Like knock trees down.
Like 70 miles an hour or something.
Really? Are you hearing that? I mean, I haven't looked.
Let me just see what I'll tell you exactly what it is.
In the morning, pouring rain. So what is this? I'm going into my fourth leg. Fourth leg break. Almost got hit. Good morning. Up here at Exchange 32. Got four legs in, one more to go.
legs are a little rubbery.
Doing good.
I'm guessing that's a snail. Pirate party. Pirates.
Did you finish?
So, we got the wind now. We had the rain. I missed the worst of it though. I didn't have to run too much in the rain. Last night, around 3 o'clock, kind of 3, 4, 5, I don't remember, in the dark. It wasn't too bad. I got an hour taking our next leg. Getting pretty crowded here. Having a little fuel.
Rolls.
There's some people having fun here.
Look, look at the woman right there.
Did it rain on you the whole time?
No.
No. Typhoon Windy.
Good finish! Come on, Chris! Woo! All right. Go, Rick! See you at the finish line, Han!
Awesome.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
The sun came out.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, she's running in the hoodie coat.